pardon me, but I'm the violin teacher that you sent for.
That's different. Come on up.
Yes, sir. Thank you. I'm sorry.
Oh, that's all right.
My, you're beautiful.
Thanks.
Hold it. Oh, well, goodbye. Excuse me. I was detained by a misadventure in the hall.
Miss who?
I was delayed by a mishap.
Never mind the dames. Let's get down to business.
Please, sir. That's my own personal instrument. It's a Stradivarius. Very old.
If it's old, then why are you so particular about it? I hired you to stand over there in the corner and play something romantic, while I take the other fiddle and...
Oh, please, sir. Violin.
Okay. You see, I sets in the window, and from across the way, it looks like it's me playing on the fiddle.
Oh, this is thrilling.
You think that's thrilling? I just met the real thing in the hall.
Who?
Bugsy McHugh. The gangster that lives across the court.
How did you know it was him?
He had his machine guns with him in violin cases.
Did he scare you?
You should have seen it. I scared him worse than he did me. He's shy when it comes to girls.
Introduce me.
He seems smitten with yours truly, and I'm saving him strictly for myself.
You would. What's that?
Visiting him.
I can't believe it.
He's flirting with me.
Encourage him. Maybe he'll introduce us to the gangster.
You play beautifully.
I'm glad you liked it.
It was marvelous.
I usually play better than that. It worked. She fell for me in a big way.
Oh, that's marvelous. Keep up the good work.
We heard you playing and thought it was that gangster.
No gangster lives there.
Now, don't tell a fib. We know he does. The landlady told us.
Well, there's a guy who lives there who is a gangster, but I'm not him.
Oh, I know that. I bumped into him in the hall.
Yeah, you see, I'm his music teacher. I'm converting him into the higher things of life.
Hello.
Hello.
and introduce us.
Come on.
Me? Oh, I'll be right over.
I don't see why a couple of swell dames, ladies like you, want to meet a mug like him for.
Why, when I met him in the hall, he seemed quite gentlemanly.
I want to make you acquainted with Bugsy McHugh, the hardest guy in the racket.
Oh, why?
Tell him about the time you busted the beer trust in Frisco, Mugsy.
Oh, you must have had some terrifying experiences. Won't you tell us about them?
How would you girls like to go to dinner with me tonight?
Oh, we'd love to. Maybe Mr. McHugh will take us to one of those underworld dives.
Oh, that would be wonderful.
Sure, I'll take you.
We'll get our hats.
All right.
Maybe we better not take him.
Oh, but we've just got to. I've always wanted to meet a real gangster.
That's the girl I met in the hall. My dream girl. And she thinks I'm you. It ain't loaded.
Take it before it explodes.
I know, Rods. I tell you, it ain't loaded. Look. See?
My foot!
Oh!
Look what you did!
Oh,
look
I,
at it!
You said it was
loaded.
Oh, I'm sorry. You said the gun was loaded.
Well, you see, I was cornered. Eight hijackers came from my left, eight henchmen from my right, and what did I do? I'm asking you, Skirts, what did I do?
He shot him in the foot. That's the place down the street.
You walk from here. I don't dare go any closer. Wife and kids.
Oh, I wonder what happened to him.
Something he ate, no doubt.
You mean it made him sick?
No, he couldn't pay for it.
This is a tough place.
Oh, I love it.
Hey, are you sure this is a tea room?
Yeah. Don't you see the sign?
Hey, you. Check those guns.
Come on. Oh, no. This one is too valuable.
There's Bugsy.
Hi, Bug.
Excuse me, sister.
It sure is a thrill to be in a place like this with you, Mr. McHugh.
Yes. Well, I feel sure there's going to be quite a gay party.
Hello, Bugsy.
Who's a stooge?
Just a dummy. You guys can help me out.
Okay, Bugsy. Anything you say.
Keep an eye on him. If he gets out of line, rough him up and toss him out.
He's practically out.
I just framed with one of the boys to fall when you take a sock at him.
You mean he's really gonna fall down when I hit him? Oh, gee, how can I ever thank you?
That's all right, boy. You can do the same for me someday.
All right.
How's about a little dance?
Well, I'm busy.
I'll dance.
ammo. Let's get out of here.
Good evening, Chief.
Yeah.
Listen, Chief. It was all a mistake. I'd have got the guy, only the gun jammed.
I don't recognize any mistakes. You're all washed up.
You mean...
Yes, you're gone for a nice long sleep. Say, who's that girl over there?
Swell looking, ain't she?
Yeah. I got some meter. Howdy, Toots. I saw you from over there and kind of liked your looks. I'm glad to meet you.
Hey, Mug. Whose dame you muscling in on?
Just a minute.
You heard me. Now on your way.
I hope Bugsy doesn't hurt him.
He won't.
Say, do you know who you're talking to?
Watch this.
Say, Pouncy. I kind of like your nerve. Come on over to my table. I want to talk to you.
Excuse me, Dutch.
Sit down, Pouncy. Say, what gang are you with?
I had my own band in Kansas City once.
Are you pretty good with that thing?
One of the best. Why, I give lessons with it.
That's great. Say, how'd you like to wait for me?
You mean here?
Well, here, there. Say, listen, kid. If you can deliver, I can keep you busy most of the time. But you gotta be good.
Well, I've never had any complaints. When would you like me to start?
Right now. I'll try you out with Maxie here. You take him in that back room and put him to sleep with that tank.
Put him to sleep?
Yeah, put him to sleep.
Well, I'll try.
It's that door straight ahead.
Put him to sleep?
Yeah, put him to sleep.
You mean he isn't a gangster at all?
I framed it so you'd think he's a hard guy. His life ain't worth a nickel with that Palermo.
Oh, this is terrible.
You've got to save him.
Leave it to me. I'll save him.
How?
I'll call a cop.
Is all this necessary?
Well, if you told me to put you to sleep, you might as well be comfortable. Well, I guess we're all set.
Never mind. I got one of my own.
All right.
Hey, Paul.
Squeal it loud, boys.
Play sleep, baby, sleep.
What a sense of humor. All right, Paul, give him whatever he wants.
That's better. Well, I guess we can really go now.
No! No! No!
He's a good boy.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm not hurt, but I killed him.
Why, he's just drunk.
Oh, I'm so glad I thought I'd kill him. Oh, damn, man.
Good work, kid. And let this be a lesson to you guys.
Well, I guess we'll be going now.
Oh, Doc, wait a minute. Wait a minute. We're taking the girls out to my table and we're not going to have a drink.
Oh, well, excuse me. I've got an engagement to bump off two other guys way over on the other side of town.
Yeah, it'll wait. We're all drinking with me.
Oh.
Come on, girls. Sit down, Pouncy. Sit down, girls. Make yourself comfortable.
Well, I guess we better be going.
Yes, we're late now.
Yeah.
Listen, fella. You're working for me, and you're staying here.
Sure. Anything you say, Chief.
Whoopee!
What did that man do that you had bumped off?
He bungled up a job, the rat. I sent him out to rub out a guy, and he didn't do it.
Well, you don't have to worry about me, Chief. I do good work. How about it, Mulls?
Yes.
A little toast of Palsy here. Come on, Palsy. Washes you up, Palsy.
Just a minute. Where do you think?
Get these glasses off my hands.
Listen, sister, take it easy. Oh, you're not leaving this joint here.
Hey. Why, you...
Fight!